Febuxostat, sold under the brand names Uloric and Adenuric among others, is a medication used long-term to treat gout due to high uric acid levels. It is recommended that it be used for as short a period as possible and at a low dose. In this video, let's find found. What is Febuxostat? What is Febuxostat used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Febuxostat? How does Febuxostat work? How to use Febuxostat? What is Febuxostat? Febuxostat is in a class of medications called xanthine oxidase inhibitors. It works by decreasing the amount of uric acid that is made in the body. Febuxostat is used to prevent gout attacks, but not to treat them once they occur. Febuxostat was approved for medical use in the European Union in 2008. And in the United States in 2009. A generic version was approved in 2019. What is Febuxostat used for? Febuxostat is indicated for the chronic management of hyperuricemia in adult patients with gout who have an inadequate response to a maximally titrated dose of allopurinol, who are intolerant to allopurinol, or for whom treatment with allopurinol is not advisable. It is not recommended for the treatment of asymptomatic hyperuricemia or secondary hyperuricemia. Contraindication. Febuxostat is contraindicated in the following patients: serious rash, cardiac disease, mortality, myocardial infarction, stroke, hepatic disease, dialysis, renal failure, renal impairment, chemotherapy, Lechner-Hahn syndrome, neoplastic disease, secondary hyperuricemia, pregnancy, breastfeeding. Side effects. Febuxostat use can result in arm, back, or jaw pain, black, tarry stools, bloody nose, blurred vision, chest pain or discomfort, chills, cloudy urine, confusion. Pharmacodynamic. Febuxostat is a novel, selective xanthine oxidase/dehydrogenase inhibitor that works by decreasing serum uric acid in a dose-dependent manner. In healthy subjects, febuxostat decreased the mean serum uric acid and serum xanthine concentrations, as well as the total urinary uric acid excretion. Febuxostat at daily doses of 40 to 80 mg reduced the 24-hour mean serum uric acid concentrations by 40 to 55%. Closely related to the drug-induced reduction of serum uric acid levels and mobilization of urate crystals in tissue deposits, febuxostat is associated with gout flares. Unlike allopurinol and oxypurinol, febuxostat has no inhibitory actions against other enzymes involved in purine and pyrimidine synthesis and metabolism, because it does not structurally resemble purines or pyrimidines. Mechanism of action. Gout is a form of acute arthritis that is characterized by the accumulation of crystals of monosodium urate and urate crystals in or around a joint, leading to inflammation and persistent urate crystal deposition in bones, joints, tissues, and other organs that may exacerbate over time. Hyperuricemia is closely related to gout, whereby it may exist for many years before the first clinical attack of gout. Thus, aberrated serum uric acid levels and hyperuricemia are believed to be the biochemical aberration involved in the pathogenesis of gout. Xanthine oxidoreductase, XOR, can act as a xanthine oxidase or xanthine dehydrogenase. In humans, it is a critical enzyme for uric acid production as it catalyzes the oxidation reaction steps from hypoxanthine to xanthine and from xanthine to uric acid in the pathway of purine metabolism. Febuxostat potently inhibits XOR, blocking both its oxidase and dehydrogenase activities. With high affinity, febuxostat binds to XOR in a molecular channel leading to the molybdenum-pterin active site, where allopurinol demonstrates relatively weak competitive inhibition. Half-life. the apparent mean terminal elimination half-life of approximately 5 to 8 hours. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. For the chronic management of hyperuricemia in patients with gout, gouty arthritis. Adults. 40 mg PO once daily. May increase to 80 mg PO once daily if the serum uric acid concentration is more than 6 mg per deciliter after 2 weeks of therapy. Max, usually 80 mg per day PO. Up to 120 mg per day has been studied in clinical trials. Limits of use, due to a risk of CV death, used in those with an inadequate response to a maximally titrated dose of allopurinol, who are intolerant to allopurinol, or for whom treatment with allopurinol is not advisable. Other considerations, not recommended for asymptomatic patients. Gout flares may occur after initiation of febuxostat due to the mobilization of urate from tissue deposits. Flare prophylaxis with colchicine or an NSAID is recommended and may be beneficial for up to 6 months. Safety advice. Febuxostat is a pregnancy category C drug. Caution should be used when this agent is prescribed to nursing mothers because the drug has been noted to be excreted in the milk of rats. That's all the information about febuxostat we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.